residents of Chabakadin Mukono District, the home of the fallen Archbishop, were this afternoon left inconsolable upon the arrival of the remains of their own son, Dr. Cyprian Kizito Lwanga, who died on Saturday last week. Hundreds were seen along the road and around the playground to witness the arrival of the body aboard a military helicopter. Now, this is a story that we shall be giving you a little bit later in our bulletin, but let's head over to another story still related to the fallen demise, or the demise of the former Archbishop of Kampala Archdiocese. Now, President Yoweri Museveni has eulogized Kampala Archbishop Dr. Cyprian Kizito Lwanga, who died on Saturday. During the state funeral held today at Kololo Independence Grounds, President Museveni praised the late Lwanga for encouraging financial growth among believers when he established the Twekembe microfinance while still serving as Kasana Luwero Bishop. Yes, we have the details of this story.
The body of Kampala Archbishop Dr. Cyprian Kizito Lwanga was today taken to Kololo Independence Grounds to be accorded a state funeral. Scores of dignitaries from the central government attended the state funeral, including Vice President Edward Chiwanuka Sekandi, Prime Minister Dr. Ruhakana Rugunda, the Speaker of Parliament Rebecca Kadaga, among others. The chairperson of the Episcopal Conference in Uganda, Bishop Anthony Ziwa, the head of the Orthodox Church in Uganda, Yona Lwanga, Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Dr. Stephen Kazimba, also represented religious leaders. At 10:30 a.m., the chief mourner, President Yoweri Museveni, arrived in company of the First Lady, Janet Museveni. The chairman of the Episcopal Conference and Bishop of Chiinda Mitiana Diocese, Anthony Ziwa, led the prayers.
Although they have died, they are in peace. Give us your strength to rejoice that you have taken Dr. Cyprian, our shepherd, to be with yourself, where he shall no more be in need.
In his address, President Museveni explained why he ordered that the late Archbishop be accorded a state funeral.
I ordered this official mourning for our brother, the late Cyprian Kizito Lwanga, for a number of reasons. He has been an archbishop. We don't have many of those.
The president eulogized Lwanga as a very important figure in the Catholic Church and the country at large.
Cyprian Lwanga was part of our Bayekera sympathizers, who were in the bush fighting, but we had sympathizers. They didn't shoot guns, but I'm sure they prayed for us.
He said through Lwanga's hard work, hundreds of believers have positively changed their lives.
One of the things that I came to appreciate was his microfinance project called Twekembe, which he started with his salary, and it's now a big microfinance involving many people.
Museveni also expressed worry over the death of several important people in the recent past, further advising Ugandans to ensure they live healthy lifestyles to avoid succumbing to avoidable ailments.
The doctors, his doctors, because they are the ones who apparently they were managing him for a long time, I didn't know, they should explain at some stage that condition. Because I asked my young doctor, Atwini, so that condition, how do you detect it? There is what they call the ECG.
Tomorrow there will be a public viewing at Namugongo Mata's shrine of the body. This story was compiled by Julius Kafuluma for the news in Kampala.